Hello, Lizzie.
What poor sap are you going to leave bruised and flattened today?
What didn't I make clear the other night?
You put your cards on the table and I heard what you had to say. Now it's my turn.
Go ahead.
I was once very much in love with a woman who could not handle my line of work. She broke it off. Probably for the best.
Why are you telling me this?
Why am I telling you this? I don't want to break your rules.
Julian, stop. Just stop. Are we shadows? Are we the stars? That hit the ground. Oh.